When I worked on a cruise ship, I found an answer I was looking for. I worked many hours every day. I was always busy and exhausted many times. But I did it for myself. I did it for my own personal growing because of the experience, the adventure I wanted to have. This time, I learned about diversity. I learned about very different cultures. And in the end, I learned about myself, at least one very important thing. I worked with more than 1,000 different people from all around the world. They were very friendly with great personalities. But some of them never left the ship. In my eyes, the adventure was not about traveling or about personal development. And I felt so sorry for them. After a while, I recognized I know this feeling. It was so familiar from my childhood. When I was younger, I met people who felt pity for me. I never understood why. I was a happy kid, growing up in a beautiful, very loving environment. I was satisfied. I had all the opportunities of a successful life. These people didn't know anything about me. Just had a side idea how can be a life in a small Transylvanian village. They were judging, making a strong opinion without understanding me. And in the end, I did the same on the ship. This recognition was a big lesson for me. I felt awful with myself. It was not long ago, so this is the time to change, to take my time to understand others.